feels on the turn. They're off. That's Granville Whitey for the early lead. Spensive along the inside, coming away. Sean D.W. and into that first turn. Spensive leads. The Granville Whitey hustles up. And now Granville Whitey takes the lead with Spensive second. Sean D.W. is third. He'll be prompt as fourth. Sweet Sport is fifth. In sixth, Pacing Easy. Account Dancer is seventh. Torgard Racing eighth. Listen Buster and Virgie's Eagle. They went the quarter 28-3. Spensive takes the lead. Racing in second as they go to the 3/8 marker now. That's the Granville Whitey in third position. And on the move is Sean D.W. also coming on. He'll be prompt at Spensive leading. Sean D.W. moves up to be second. Racing along the rail third, that's the Granville Whitey. He'll be prompt, comes on fourth. They go off the half mile, 58 2/5. Into the three quarters, Spensive, the leader hanging on the outside, second. Sean D.W., Granville Whitey is third. He'll be prompt out there, fourth, racing in fifth. That's Sweet Sport. Account Dancer is sixth in seventh. Pacing Easy with Torgard eighth. They swing round the turn to the three quarters on the front end. The leader by three open lengths now is Spensive, racing in second as they turn for home. That's Sean D.W. Account Dancer comes on third. In the lane on the front end, taking the lead. That's Spensive moving up to be second. Is Account Dancer, Sean D.W. and Sweet Sport between horses, a driving finish. They